Hello, welcome to Elif's Kitchen. Today, I would like to share with you the recipe for split eggplants with veal filling. So let's start. I peel my 8 eggplants as shown in the video. I make a cut in the middle of the eggplants. I'm putting it into the bowl. I add 2 dessert spoons of salt. I add 1 tablespoon of vinegar and enough water. I cover it up. I keep it in the water for half an hour. Then I wash and strain them. Now I oil my Pyrex. I'm lining the eggplants. You can also do this in a tray. Since I will fry it in the oven, I oil them with a brush. I grease all over them. If you want, you can fry the eggplants in oil, but I do not prefer to fry in oil. This way it's much lighter. I bake it in the 200 degree heated oven until the top is browned. Then I turn them over and bake again. Meanwhile, I will prepare my inner mortar. I take 2 spoons of oil into the pan. I washed 400 grams of veal cubes and drained it. I cook them on high fire for about 1-2 minutes. Look, the veal cubes started to release the broth. Let's close the lid and cook it for about 20 minutes on low heat. As you can see, it absorbed the water. Let's add 2-3 tablespoons of oil on it. If you want, you can add 1 tablespoon of butter instead of oil. It will be more delicious. Let's add 2 chopped onions and roast a little bit more. Now I add some green peppers and fry a little bit more. Let's add 1 dessert spoon of tomato paste and 1 dessert spoon of pepper paste. I continue the roasting process. I add 2-3 cloves of chopped garlic. I peeled and chopped 2 tomatoes into cubes and added. I roast a little bit more. Now let's add 1 teacup of water. I added salt, pepper, and chili pepper. The amount is up to you. You can adjust it according to your own taste. I mix it and close the lid. I will cook for another 10 minutes. I add a few sprigs of finely chopped parsley. I mix it up and take it off the stove. You see, the eggplants are browned very well. I have cut the middle parts of them before. With the help of a spoon, I pull the whole apart. I'm filling my mortar in the eggplants. I decorated it with tomatoes and peppers. For the sauce, I took 1.5 cups of water in a bowl and I add a tablespoon of tomato paste. I added some salt. I mix it and pour it into my Pyrex from the edge. I bake it in a 200 degree heated oven for about half an hour by covering it with greaseproof paper. As you can see, my split eggplants with veal filling is ready to be served. It's very delicious. Thanks for watching.